The hell?
Yeah, I don't even know what the fuck. Oh yeah, if you want to do that. Oh, I hope you're lagging pretty bad.
Oh, come on, man. Would you? Are you fucking serious right now? I love how that one's just right there in the background. Oh, there's another one.
There's quite a few zombies coming up. They're coming in, and I like it. I want to do that. Yeah, you might want to back up.
Well,
the fire is coming with that.
Oh God.
Thank you. Jesus.
That was amazing.
What?
He charged right out of the safe house.
Oh, did he?
It's like, oh, you think it's safe? Not anymore. This isn't even a safe house. This is an ambush.
Around here.
Shot.
You got a bottle?
She got a bottle, yep.
Yeah, it's looking around
for it. Okay.
The buildings are crumbling. This is worse than the Blitz. What is happening here?
Look who's talking. Yeah. What? SOS. Doodly do 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 do. Giggity 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 giggoo. I screwed that up so bad. It's been a long time since I watched it. Giggity giggity goo. Yeah, screw that. I'm gonna go over here. How did I get two headshots? Okay.
A panzer just completely disappeared. Ah, yes, here it is.
Yeah, no one survived that.
I mean, the conflict looks fine. Oh, other than the fact that it's on fire. I don't know. The body of the plane's gone, the tail looks okay, the cockpit's there, the wings are fine. I'd give him, like, maybe a 90% chance of survival.
Oh, another ragdoll.
Except for poor soul was right here in this part of the thing. What?
Well, he was being grinded into meat because he was in this little part of the tail.
My phone won't screenshot, You said it.
She's sending a picture, don't worry about it. What? Oh, she found a gold bar.
Gold bars.
Oh, I did? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, she's just actually bothering to walk around aimlessly.
Yeah, come here.
Yeah.
There's a V2 rocket right here that we have to detonate to get through the rubble.
Whoa!
No, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We just gotta fight a fuck ton of zombies. Spawn literally everywhere, and I'm not using that word lightly. They're gonna start spawning fucking everywhere. They're gonna start spawning behind us too. Oh, they're over here. Never mind. I'm over here. Suiciders. Oh. Alright, we're good. I'll be damned, but we're good. Holy fuck. I feel like there's something going on with the game. Because there should have been a lot more zombies in the world.
I did throw two grenades.
I mean, so did I. And it's done. Back in the U-Bahn we go, baby. Okay, for some reason none of this is Mosin ammo, which is fucking cool. Give me a second, I think my cat's on crack or she actually sees something. Nope, she's on crack. Nah, she's like looking behind me, like my TV. Did you? Nice.
Oh.
Ronnie, I'm being a complete disappointment right now, I'm so sorry.
A what?
Complete disappointment. I couldn't hit him for the life of me.
Oh.
tree.
Oh shit, there. There's nothing over here now.
Ow, God, my ear. Man, I'm so tired. I need a Pepsi.
Pepsi, your cool ones are kind of okay?
Pretty much. Nothing keeps me up better than an ice cold Pepsi.
Why do I feel like you're sponsored by Pepsi now?
What?
Why do I feel like you're being sponsored by Pepsi?
Hashtag not YouTube sponsored. Thing. Hashtag could be sponsored. Pepsi. Get on board, man.
If anyone around you subscribers know someone that works for Pepsi, you already know.
Please, I want to sponsor.
How are you finding these fucking golden bombs? I don't
know. I don't care how. I just like the fact that she is, because that means I don't have to do it.
What the fuck?
Which is really what all multiplayer games should do from now on. I'm sick of the crap to where it's like, oh, let's find this thing. Oh, I found it. Hold on, you guys have to come over here and get it. No, just give it to all of us. Screw it.
Like in Uncharted, I would always run around for like 5 minutes and just look for the artifacts.
Of course you would.
Yeah, but the artifacts were fun because they actually had a little bit of a backstory to it, and you can look in the menu. And it's a very intricate detail on what it actually is and who it came from. And so it's interesting collecting those little treasures of ancient civilizations.
Okay. Now this shit is gonna suck.
This is just like, oh, we're grabbing gold bars. Because we're greedy. And we want to be rich when we leave this war. But the bottles confuse me. Like, there was literally nothing in the story that mentioned anything about blood bottles. We're just finding them and shooting them for no apparent reason.
They're cursed, I think. If I remember correctly.
Don't you need to interact with the skeleton?
No. Dear God, don't. You would screw us really badly if you did that.
This is the rail yard, right? We're supposed to be trying to find a train?
No,
why is there an LMG right here? Sweet.
There's a very good reason for that.
Ding a ding ding. No, I'm not gonna do it.
Do you want the LMG one? Oh, good luck down there. Should be fine. There's probably only bottles here. I sometimes wonder if these guys are stronger than like actually do.
Yeah.
Like these motherfuckers put blood in like quite a company. already 1 in the morning, dude? What the? Okay, this went better than expected. Like usual.
LMG, baby.
That is true. That can make it fucking nice. Oh, hold on, guys, hold on. I can't let's
see. Oh, come on. What? Come on.
Oh, that's when I actually shot the fucking dynamite. Oh, there's an elite coming up. Like, right up here, Ronnie. Like, and a bunch of snipers, so be really careful. Like, a lot of snipers.
What? Oh, it's because I keep running, damn it.
And then the elite shows up here and stuff. Yeah, get behind me. Two elites, I don't know. I still want to know if it's possible to collateral elites. That'd be the most badass. Oh no. Hey Ronnie, you remember that part where like where we're above the trains on that small little bridge with like two LMGs?
Yeah.
Guess what's coming up?
Oh boy.
Okay. Now, Hope, I usually say that everything's a pain in the ass, but this next part is actually most likely going to be a pain in the ass.
We will die multiple times.
Yeah, we're probably going to have to restart a few times.
Especially if I don't get a Pepsi. I will be back.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to go get some lunch on that.
Oh, Sam, I'm so freaking hungry.
Hello, Ronald.
No, keep it open.
Hello.
You say Ronald?
No.
The video doesn't lie, Tupac.
What video was not?
At least I have one. Wow, okay.
Mm-hmm. What? No, you're good. Oh no, you really are stuck.
Help.
Yeah, we're just gonna kick a bunch of skeletons. It's pretty long. Probably easier than being a better guess. Okay, I got through. Fuck me.
That wasn't the last skeletons at all. Are you sure this is a 4 people difficulty?
I swear to God, it is. Enemy shot up for 4 players. I know, it's really weird.
Snipers.
Like, there was a bunch of zombies when you and me played. That was only 3 times.
How does that guy take 3 shots from the Wedley and live? What the hell? God damn it.
Okay. Do you want to mine the fuck out of this place? So this is not going to be fun at all. I already mined. All of us have to go up the ramp for it to start, so as long as one person does it. Give me a second. Let me go fix my trunk here.
Righto.
I have one more mine. Actually, I still have a bunch of shit.
Somewhere.
And she found one.
She may not be able to kill a zombie, but she can sure shoot a bottle.
Oh, this was useful for that. Cupcake, go grab the other LMG over there. Okay, I'm gonna pick up the pump. There's no stuff and there's gonna be another stuff in the room for me.
Where the hell did it even come from?
Fall back up.
Nope, not yet. Killed a fire demon. Oh, there's an elite, I hear him.
Oh, for a second I thought there was another one of those. No fucking way, two elites from the same side.
There are two elites on the same side.
I know, I thought it was three. Elite on the right side. Okay.
Wasn't that bad.
Wow. That was not bad. Sure could have gone worse. I just got killed. Leave the limbs you've lost. Alright, here we go.
All right. mm-hmm.